2017, Division II, 182 pounds. That is Gage Braun from St. Paris Graham with a takedown quickly in the first period. There is an escape there by his opponent, Matthew Holt from Granville. Gage Braun in on a leg there quickly, trying to convert on that, and does two there. 4-1 now as Braun is in the lead. Paris Graham. His opponent, Holt, a senior from Granville in the Columbus area.
Good, Gage. Get that wrist. Good, good.
Gage working hard on top here. Braun sporting a 39-2 record in the lead by three. Inside of a minute here in the first, because he's looking for a turn here, and
first half.
Two near fall coming. 6-1 is the score again. Now in favor of the St. Paris Graham wrestler.
Make it happen again. Take it.
Holt from Granville.
37 seconds. Another turn here.
Central Ohio area, just outside of it. A senior with a 26-7 record.
There you go.
Super Bowl again. Watch our knee. On board. On board. Come on, Gage. Drive forward. Drive forward.
This is quarterfinal action here at 182 pounds. Got 11 ticks on the clock there in the first period. Braun is in the lead, 6-1. Start of the second period. Holt is going to choose the top position here, as he's in a 5-point hole, and Braun looking for an escape here, and is in fact able to get a reversal and score two for the junior, and he goes in to the lead by 7 here in the second period. 8-1 your score. Second period. 8-1 is your score. You can see on the scoreboard, top right there.
There it is. Go to bar. Go to bar.
Braun is looking for a bar here.
Go to bar.
Right the elbow. Go, 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 go.
Looking to grab a bar and can't quite get that elbow here.
The elbow.
Stall warning on bottom. Now power half coming. 40 seconds left on the clock in the second period. It's 8-1. And Braun just can't quite work a turn from any angle here. Set here in the middle. 23 seconds left in the second period. adjacent mat. A nice pin. And we're back on this mat with 10 seconds left in the second period. Gage Braun in the lead by 7. Got a neutral start to the third period here, 8-1 with 4. And Braun in on a shot there, doubles off and looking for 2. There it is as he controls the waist. Now elevated and looking for back points as his opponent does not bail out. And sure as that, he is able to convert into near fall points. Now looking for a pin, and there's bonus. Gage Braun gets the pin and moves into the semifinals.